know, I thought I was just, you know, doing what needed to be done. I was a good Pentecostal boy. And my mom, she was happy about it, so that made me happy, right? So I did that. I gave my life to Jesus when I was six. Now there was several times when I got thrown off the altar and that I didn't really try to die to self fully.